This is our life, this is our occupation, our career, and it's just a platform for us to come together and really just unite in the name of dance.
Freestyle was a new experience for me because I normally freestyle based classes, but this time I just thought, time for something different, time for growth, time for people to come and get out of their comfort zone, myself included.
Take Down Dance Bootcamp. It's an initiative that started 4 years ago. And the reason why I thought that it would be a nice thing to do was because I'm just very passionate about dance and art. And for me, I just feel like South Africa needs more platforms to expose dancers and for dancers to get more education in terms of the different genres of dance. It gives me great pleasure to see so many different dancers come out of their comfort zone and try new classes.
It's the best workshop event we have in Cape Town because it's the only time choreographers come together in Cape Town to teach and train and learn from one another.
What you put in is what you get out, and I'm talking about your time in the studio working on your body, working on your craft. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just
watch. So Cape Town Dance Bootcamp is an ideal spot. There's so many different genres, some amazing teachers that have all collaborated for every single time I've done it. And I also just love the fact that people get to come to class to learn from other teachers, and there's just so much potential here that I don't feel is being utilized. I do feel like these are the kind of platforms that need to be regular, because this is how people book jobs overseas. They continually train and go to class, and I feel like that's something that's really lacking in South Africa.
There's people coming out to learn something, it's awesome. I mean, all of us need to do this in Cape Town.
I love the fact that there's that different styles being taught from all these amazing teachers.
Really loved the class. It was amazing, so inspiring. My body feels awake, but it was so good.
For me, the class was really challenging, so for me, it's something new.
I'm so excited to be here. Thank you, Lee, setting this up. Yeah, this class is just about having fun. I think sometimes people get a bit serious when it comes to the industry.
The energy was amazing from everyone in studio.
It was really amazing, actually. I was super grateful, like everyone worked.
2013.
Hashtag. Ultimately, my goal for Cape Town Dance Bootcamp is that it can be a regular thing for people to continuously come to empower themselves, learn different styles of dance, and also just allow themselves to be creative. There's so many different elements that can be pulled from the creative space, and I feel like Cape Town Dance Bootcamp does that, and also the different energies that I get from all of the amazing teachers and the amazing students is what really keeps me going. It would be amazing if we continue, that people can continuously come to take classes and learn new things from different people and also grow the industry.